gravity really. This is easier.
More! Show me more!
In your shoulder. Fuck. Fuck your boy.
Better than I remember. I love it. Enough. This can hold me. You're weak, mother. I'm coming for you.
Just that weak shit, boy. This is my house. I tried to parry it, but I'm not gonna lie, guys, he was way faster. Guys, you don't know what just happened, bro. I had a sour punch strip. That shit broke my throat.
Incredible. I feel Why did I stop? That's not fair. Oh. Wow.
true. No, stop it. Get your Let me spam circle so I can be more involved. Oh, not for that. Well done, boy.
Atreus!
I'm up here! I'm okay!
And I'm doing wonderful!
I gave this man my powers.
Stop this! Riga!
Riga! How's this fair? Why aren't they attacking him? Fuck off of me, stupid bitch.
Incredible.
I didn't see the point of that right now. How is this fair? Because see, only I have to deal with them. He doesn't. That's game. It's not fair when they only fucking attack me. God, guys. Where'd he go?
We're failing, glorious villain!
Oh, I should have saw it. I couldn't even tell that was happening.
Oh,
Oh yes, we made it! Yeah, now you feel that, huh? It isn't so simple. Oh, oh shit!
Shut up!
Bing! That's your dumbass. Get out of here! Let me fuck him up. Oh shit, boy! Ow, bro. Stop. Now that shit hurts, huh? No, boy. Thumbnail right there for sure. No. Oh, shit.
Both of you, you've done what even the Allfather himself could not. I've never felt more alive. Ironic, isn't it?
Oh, shit!
What?
You're back, kid. Get the fuck off of me, damn. Hey. said this one hurt, don't it?
A bit slow.
Not better than me, kid. I was in the middle of my animation. Oh my god, guys. He tried my shit. No point in using that. Fuck you, bitch. Even notice he swished. I couldn't see anything. Like, fuck. He says you'll slaughter us both. I'm dead. Should have gotten the armor where Atreus heals me sometimes. Oh, he's in fire mode. don't know how long this took me to get here. Bitch! 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 Ah! 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 Took me so long to get here, about fucking 20 minutes. Fuck you. Yeah, fucking R2. You know what? Have an R2. Oh no, there's no difference. Get fuck you. Ah. Yeah. This kid, I'm blowing.
Boy. Well done, boy.
Yeah, Jormungandr. Oh. Get your shield. Oh, no. Are we at the final? Okay. Yeah, he's in pain now.
No matter what I do or say, he won't stop interfering in my life.
I was just trying to protect you. I've made mistakes, I know. But you're free now. You have what you want. Try to find forgiveness. We can build something new.
No. No. We can. Because I will never forgive you. You still need to pay for the lifetime that you stole from me.
I have paid. I have paid. That alone will make you whole. If seeing me dead will make things right, I won't stop you.
I know.
Imaginable upon you. I will parade your cold body from every corner of every realm and feed your soul to the vilest filth in hell. That is my promise.
He saved your life.
He robbed me of everything. Everything. You were just an animal. Passing on your cruelty and rage, you will never change.
Oh, he's getting mad.
You do not know me.
I know enough. Does he?
Boy, listen close. I'm from a land called Sparta. I made a deal with a god that cost me my soul. I killed many who were deserving. And many who were not. I killed my father.
That was your father in hell. Is this what it is to be a god? Is this how it always ends? Sons killing their mothers? Their fathers?
No. We will be the gods we choose to be. Not those who have been. Who I was is not who you be. We must be better.
Well, guess we are the bad guys now.
In her eyes, yes. But she could never make that choice. This journey while I still have strength.
And that's where we end it. Complete Jotunheim in Reach.
No, saving her was the right thing. She seemed all evil at the end.
Not evil. You killed her son, lad. Her son. The death of a child is not something a parent gets over easily.
But he was gonna kill her.
She would have died to see him live. Only a parent can understand.
So you'd let me kill you?
If it meant you would live. Yes.
Look, there was no easy choice. For anybody, but the right thing. The world's a better place with Freya in it. Just give her time, lads. She'll come around.
Back to Tyr's temple, then. One last time.
Aye. Jotunheim awaits.
Alright, guys. One thing I did want to check, actually, was my shield. Pull your shield out, bro. It's time we switch colors. Alright, yeah, I guess I'll see you on the next one.
Why did Baldur say we cost him?
Odin must have convinced him that following you to Jotunheim would bring his cure. Lies, I'm sure.
Why did Mistletoe break the spell?
Vanir magic is powerful, but its rules are slippery and elusive. I'm sure it makes sense if you're a witch. Oh, but it's also bloody tragic. Baldur was the greatest gift Odin granted Freya, the one thing she treasured from their marriage. She only hoped to spare him pain and spare herself loss. But such impulses can lead good parents to make terribly stupid decisions.
I'll see you on the next one. This was an amazing one. We're gonna finish the last episode. We're gonna do the last episode of killing, I mean of, what, not killing, of putting, doing the last episode of Jotunheim and the Giants, of spreading her ashes, and then after that, I'm gonna try to defeat every-